What's going on, y'all? All right, in the last cooking video with Colton, everybody was like, I'm Reese, you doing a cooking video. Well, listen, I am about to turn your breakfast table upside down. I'm gonna show you how to make something your entire family's gonna love. Trust me, this is probably gonna sound crazy, but it's delicious. My grandma used to make this when I was a little kid. I've not had it in a long time, and y'all gotta try this. I'm gonna teach y'all how to make some bacon jam on toast topped with some eggs. First, you're gonna need some bread. Of course, some bacon. I'll be gentle with these. You need some eggs, brown sugar, butter. I'm a fan of half and half. Some maple syrup, a regular onion, and some green onions. All right, first you want to, gee whiz, she's gonna kill me. Take your cutting board, and you take you about 8 slices of bacon, and then you're gonna just cut it in little bitty strips. Little mama and these Pioneer Woman knife set. I don't like them. That's just my opinion. Now that you got your bacon cut, take it over to the stove. Go ahead and get your cap on about medium high. I'm sure you know how to fry bacon. You gotta use a skillet. And then you take your bacon and just add it to the pan. Now you wanna just get that good and crispy brown, just like you was fixing your normal slice of bacon. All right, while the bacon is frying, I'm gonna go ahead and get my green onions cut up. You just wanna cut them in fine little slices all the way up to the chive part. Just like so. And then just transfer them to a plate, set them to the side, and take your sweet yellow onion, cut it in half. Don't have to be pretty, don't have to be perfect. I never claim to be a chopper. I can cook pretty good, make a pretty good appetizing meal. Add that in with your green onions. And now with the green part of your onion. Yes, I know I'm using a cleaver. If I dirty too many dishes, little mama kills me. Now just set these to the side. Now that your bacon's done, you want to set and leave the grease, but you want to get your bacon out and put it on paper towels. I don't know if you know, but the best way to crisp bacon is on a paper towel. Now that you got your bacon out and you got it setting and resting, you take your onions, put it right in the bacon grease. And you want to saute these and let them caramelize a little bit. I know y'all probably thinking I'm crazy. Oh, just wait. Now that your onion's done, bring them over to your plate and do just like you did with the bacon so you can get all the grease off of them. And just pour your excess grease out of the pan. This is why I love these. Look at this. Just wipes right out. Gotham steel cookware, y'all. Now what you want to do, throw your bacon back in, your onions, half a cup of brown sugar, and a good amount of your favorite maple syrup, reduced to a medium heat. Start mixing and blending this all up. I'm telling you, y'all gonna love this. Let that slowly start to cook down. I think I just added a little bit too much maple syrup. That's all right, it'll cook down. It's gonna thicken up more and more. Now that you get it like that, what you wanna do is remove this from the heat and let it rest. Now remaining on a medium-high heat, take you a separate skillet, melt down some butter. And while your butter's melting, go ahead and get your eggs ready. Take you a couple large eggs, and a little splash of half and half. I think half and half makes some of the best scrambled eggs you'll ever eat. That's just my opinion. Add you a little bit of salt. Now coat your pan with that butter. Take your bread, get one side buttered up, flip it to the other, same with the other piece. Now toast your bread in a skillet, not a toaster. Just toast both sides. Ooh, y'all gonna love this. Add you another pat of butter in and reduce the heat on your skillet to medium low. Pour in your scrambled egg mix. Well, I didn't give my skillet a chance to cool off, but it's all right. So while the egg's finishing up cooking, throw my toast on there. Ooh, look at that. You just slap that on the toast, just like so. Now little mama don't like eggs, so hers is pretty much ready. Top that with an egg. Little sprinkle of the greens, and voila, bacon jam toast with soft scrambled eggs.
I'm tasting this. It's so good. Mama.
Is that good or what?
Yeah.
Let's see if it's turkey approved. Is that good, Bubba?
Oh my God, it is good. Oh my God.
I told you. That's delicious, oh, ain't it?
Yeah, that's good, you guys. I ain't lying. This one, you're going to regret it if you don't make it.
Simple, delicious. Your whole family's going to love this.
Bon appetit.